Is this piece of Python code readable? I think it is, but a few days ago I saw a TikTok comment that said otherwise. I think that as long as you know Python, this piece of code is very easy to understand. It reverses a string, but clearly the commenter did not agree. They probably think that this code should be more verbose, written with a for loop so that anybody, any programmer, can actually understand what's going on. So what do you think? What actually is readable code?